15 minutes. Get ready, mate. Green, green, green.
On your right. Watch your line, clear right. Right. Right side.
Incident in sector one.
Hold your line.
Sector one.
Still there. Clear right. Car left. You're in the middle. Clear left. Clear all around.
Oh no, bro. Shocking start. Come on, get it together. Yellow flag. Stay sharp.
On your right, clear right.
Green flag, all clear. You're locking your right front into turn four. Yellow flag. Williams, just retired from the race.
Right side.
Green flag, you're clear.
Clear right, on your right. Clear right. Car right. Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear left. On your right. Clear all round.
You got a little bit of suspension damage.
Car right, clear right.
Sector 3 is yellow. Your suspension's looking pretty bad, mate.
Car left, clear left.
Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear.
Car right. Hold your line. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear left. Clear all round.
Yellow flag. You're locking your left front. Braking for turn 15. Green flag, all clear. 13th place. Push now. We need more speed. Yellow flag, sector one. You're locking your right front into turn one. Green flag, sector one. Lopez is now retired. Hans has just been disqualified. Yellow flag. Kish has been disqualified. You're clear. Incident clear. Flag, stay sharp. Incident clear, green flag. Green flag sector 3, green flag sector 2. Nice and smooth with that throttle, keep it balanced. P11, you've just done a 217.37. Okay, roll. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Behind's catching, the gap's now 0.13. He's faster than you into turn 4.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Make him do all the work. Focus on your exit.
Clear left.
He's quicker than you into turn 4. Flag sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. You're locking your left front going into turn 15. Okay, roll. There's a car exiting the pits, heads up. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 2.1. P12. Your lap time was 217.00. That's your best lap in this session. Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel.
Clear left.
Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear. The gap behind is now 0.40. Just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Driving behind's reputation's not good. He's faster than you, entering turn 4.
Right side, clear right.
You're locking your right front going into turn 1. Okay, roll. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits.
On your right. Still there. Clear right.
Yellow flag in sector 3. I think P2's pinned it in. Turn 13. Green flag sector 3. Just done 209.30. The gap in front has increased to 1.2 seconds. Right, roll. You've used half your fuel.
On your left. Clear left.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 3 is yellow. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Green flag sector 3. You're locking your left front into turn 15. One more lap to go. You've just done a 216.69. Thank you. Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear.
P12. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.